thing in the atmosphere. If you see some cool colors, which there's a lot of clutter because we're right on top of the radar site, but this indicates that there's something in the atmosphere, being lofted into the atmosphere. So if anything, there may certainly be a tornado still on the ground. We're still under that tornado watch in effect until 6 p.m. So that does include the entire WEAR viewing area minus Escambia County in Alabama. And yes, we're breaking into programming because of the tornado warning in Walton County. So we'll zoom in once again to show you. We also have severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Santa Rosa County and in southern Okaloosa County. That will continue at least the time until 5:15
okay.
This evening.
Sorry for the delay. This is
damaging wind gusts and in excess of 60 miles per hour and perhaps some hail as well. This doesn't look right for Long Beach, my snow destined. And of course, the Air Force Base, Harry Esther, are that far in our range as well. So, one more time, let's go back to the morning in Okaloosa County.
Well, it's in hell.